following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Legends. From wherever he wants, weighing in at 218 pounds, Earl Holland.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line. And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Oh my God, we're awaiting catastrophic levels of carnage from Brock Lesnar. The four count tonight calls for an F5.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
The mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar, has earned every nickname bestowed upon him. The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City. That's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window. This is an ODQ match!
You can tell these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this. They wanted to duke it out in a no-limit situation. So now, if they can think it, they can do it. Ooh!
Whipped into that corner, turning the tables.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measure. Well-placed, he dropped the skull. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless, right in the face.
My God.
Yeah. Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Caught in a bad position here.
No one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
He turns it around. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair, and it has nothing to do with lounging.
He'll take things into the ring.
Disturbing impact.
And he barely evades.
Belly to belly. There's the pin. Title on the line. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow.
Knee right to the gut.
He's looking a little off balance. The beast in predator mode.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Oh, Lesnar!
Kimura lock applied.
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Man can withstand anything. Just survive the page torn from his own playbook.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Oh, stomping away.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, the physicality on display.
Caught him.
Uh-oh.
No way. No way.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Tenacity on display for Brock Lesnar.
He was basically operating on natural instinct with that kick out.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Suplex City, population U.
Gets inside the ring. Championship. His arm shot off the mat before one.
What is it gonna take to put him away? Buster!
Back crushing.
The Beast cinching it in.
Right into the corner lock. And look at this. Set right into the corner.
No escape from these punches.
Gonna kick the features off their face.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
To the breadbasket for their trouble.
There's the takedown.
He's starting to struggle here.
That's the brutality we've come to expect from Brock.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
I had that well scouted. Submission maneuver here, and look at the pain
his opponents in.
How much punishment can he
trapped here? Look at this, look at this, pounded away. Oh, and that'll break it up.
Hands. Yeah, we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.